Okay, welcome back to Condemned 2, and last time I think I did a video was on Condemned number 1, and on this one we've got quite far, and done a lot of videos on Halo 4 online for Facebook and all that, so we're in the Trenton district. Oh, this is the torture part, isn't it? I know it's part, I've done this on the PS3. I think I'm catching up to where I was on the PS3 now. So my game score is still like 12,000, but it's 700 now. I've played a lot of games. I'm joking, aren't I? But yeah. So this one. Let's turn the TV up so you can hear it. There's a grim house, you could take that. We need to drink that drink. Drink the drink. If you drink the drink, then you might not be able to see easily, but double headshot. I'm slicing them, don't worry. Okay, slow go. We've got two weapons now. I'm not used to playing this on the PS, Xbox Live service, because the running button's different to me. One bullet left.
What happened?
Oh, sorry.
I passed it up
there. What? I'll send help.
No, I was not doing that. No. Okay, so we gotta go this way. It's on the wrong way. There we go, we can drink that one. The reason why we're drinking it is because we need that little drink thing to stay up and oh, shut him. So, yeah. This game doesn't make me jump that much anymore. It used to make me jump a lot, but missed it. Can't use it. Oh, but it's on bird. I'm not used to the PS3 one where you just go. Yeah, I killed you. Okay, so let's pick up a champagne bottle. Ah, go back. Okay, so what we're going to do, now try and smash that plate. Oh, I just missed it. We can punch, I think. Alright, we know it's strange. Okay, there should be an enemy and destroy that hair. No, I know that because I played the PS3 version. It's like, on the PS3 there's always an enemy here, so... I'm just so used to weird stuff happening. I don't know why they're always looking there, just in case. Well, there's never ever been an enemy. Oh. So now we go down here.
Rosa, I found some sort of lift.
I don't know this. I have no idea. So it's gonna have to guess. Uncle Dolan, Mars, Brown. Right. Average, better than I got before. Okay. Head should come out of there. Female is. Bowling bag. Field of blur. She looked good. We got one of them, one of, they're all right, but one of them wasn't, like, you need, like, I wonder what one we didn't need. Need to take a photo of the face. Perfect. So he's going to next quickly again. And then we'll be done. Now we can go. His name. Great. It's like you're getting drunk and you can aim straight then. I knew she was going to be there, that's why I walked in there. What? He can hit through a door, but I can't shoot through a door. Okay. There's an electrical conduit somewhere back down there. I've got to be asked to go get it now. Oh, we can get that. There's something there. I'll take a pick one on that. Oh. There we go. Missed. Oh, why is it too high? Where do we go now? I forgot. Oh, it's just burning. I forgot there was a door here. Leggy. Nice name. Oh no, it's not there. Where are we going? Going the wrong way. Should be through there, shouldn't it? Oh no, it's up there. I keep forgetting where to go. It's been a long time since I played this. When I say a long time, I mean like at least a couple of weeks. So I forgot. Yeah. Should have got perfect on that. Maybe not. Yeah, I knew you were there. I remember when there's people around a bit. I always remember when there's a person, it's like, I remember where you are. I'm not gonna forget where you are. I hate this, I've got no weapon to fight you with. If you have a flashback in a minute, Very good. So you had the flashback, yeah. So I'll remember stuff. Can you go down this one? No, you can't. I keep thinking you can, I don't know why. Could be a better weapon around here somewhere. There we go. So that's the end of this part, and we'll be doing a new part. Some after this, actually. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe for some more.